Open up thy mouth. Let the water which is before thee turn into your